I catch myself using some realtor talk every now and then, and one of the words I probably use the most is comps. What are comps? Basically, they're any home that are kind of like one that you're interested in. It could be one that you're interested in selling, or it could be one that you're interested in buying. And what we're looking for are similar homes that are kind of like the same age or same condition, same size, but especially in the same area as the home that we're looking at. And it's even better if they've sold recently. That information helps us either price a home that you're interested in selling in a competitive way to make sure that we're maximizing exposure and the multiple offers, or it makes sure that we're not overpaying for some house that you're looking at buying. So what other realtor terms do you hear thrown around that maybe don't make much sense to you? I'd love to help.